The workshop is a first for the department as it seeks to sensitize on invasive species and bushfires. According to officials, the issue is a serious cause for concern as biodiversity is threatened and will be largely affected if there is no resolution.
You can have invasive species taking over natural habitats, replacing everything that makes St. Lucia so special and so unique. There are actually a couple of plant species, I don't know offhand how many, that only exist in St. Lucia, nowhere else in the world, or only in the Les Antilles, nowhere else in the world. And if you have an aggressive invasive that has been brought in, has no natural enemies here, and it spreads, it would replace that uniqueness and everything would look the same. We would look like a Pacific island or an island in the Indian Ocean. There would be nothing unique about St. Lucia left, and I think that would be terrible.
Ms. Cross says the problem is big worldwide, but chances cannot be taken. Key stakeholders participated in the workshop, which officials say is very significant.
Every country has have their own native biodiversity, and we want to. Every country wants to maintain that biodiversity. So the whole idea is for us to try and keep out the invaders, which we call invasive species. Now, invasive species can also cause economic problems, environmental problems, just like wildfires. But also, wildfires also can also actually promote invasive species.
I feel this workshop is timely because, you know, in St. Lucia, many people don't take invasive species seriously. And the people just go overseas, bring plants there, hide it in the bags and stuff, or the seeds, or may want to bring animals there. And now when they are out in the environment and they begin to cause problems, begin to outcompete our native species, then they raise the alarm, but then it's too late.
The plan, forestry officials say, is to eradicate such species as soon as possible. An action plan will be developed shortly after the workshop. For the DBS News World, Jason Holland Seed reporting.